is the 15th annual Texas Lineman Rodeo. The rodeo focuses on agility, endurance, technical knowledge, and obviously the biggest part is the safety aspects that go along with our work.
You gotta make sure in each event you have the proper PPE, which is personal protective equipment, hard hat, safety glasses, rubber gloves, the necessities that you need to make sure you keep your body safe.
This event not only enhances the awareness of safety, but it makes them practice what we preach to them every single day while they're doing their job.
That's ultimately the goal of this whole thing, is to become a better lineman, to do it safer and more efficient, which in turn, everybody wins.
We opened up the competition to volunteers. We had a mini rodeo at the cooperative, and we put the call out for anybody that wanted to participate as an apprentice and put teams together for the journeyman.
The apprentice competition is more of an individual competition. The journeyman team, we're actually a team. It's two journeymen and a groundman.
And we're all out there together as a team to encourage one another.
We look up to the journeymen and they give us good advice, and we take their advice.
They learn from us, and also we learn a few things from them.
Tony Boone was a special young man. Tony was part of our team last year. He passed away earlier this year, and the team decided and they wanted to dedicate the rodeo to him.
We want to go out and perform extra well because it's for him. You know, he's not able to compete with us, so we're going to compete for him.
Out here, it doesn't matter if you work for PEC or you work for Blue Bond or you work for GBC, we're all a brotherhood out here. You know, so if anything happens across state, we hear about it. We all feel the grief.
Not only does the rodeo promote fellowship and camaraderie, but you see that throughout the entire cooperative. When these folks get together, when they're doing a large voltage conversion, they come together in masses, and it's like they're one unit. And that's the beauty about the kind of work we do. If something needs to be done, linemen pitch in to help each other.